Now I love Newcastle, but Melbourne's just fucking better.